Oh yeah, this is the Mad Animals show. Let's fucking rock and roll, hope you enjoy, and let's get down and saucy with some wars. Yo YouTube, I am back again with another video, and this one's just going to be a quick install on how to install the Forgotten mod on Steam. I've had a few requests on this, so let's get down and saucer under 5 minutes, I promise you. So right, the first thing you need to go do is download the Forgotten mod, but I thought I'd get some fresh files for this install, so I clicked on it on Google Chrome and this bullshit came up. Don't know what the fuck they're on about, so I thought I'd change to Firefox. Next thing you know, bam, clicked on it again. Wow, motherfuckers. So what I have got is I've got a backup on my OneDrive of the files that I have on my PC. Fucking might have to get some more storage, but I'll sort that out at a later date. So the link is going to be in the description below to download this from me from my OneDrive. Once you've downloaded that from the OneDrive, you're going to have a file like this. Right click it, open it, and you'll find something called the Forgotten Setup 1.1 EXE. Right click it and click with open. If it doesn't open when you right click it and open, just run it with administration privileges. If it doesn't run then, that means you're not an admin of your system and you need to figure out a fix for that. I could possibly help you in the comments section, but that'd have to be a next video. So open it with the open. It's going to load up. It's going to do the install. It's told me that I've already got it installed. Would you like to reinstall it? Yes. So I'm going to reinstall it. I need to uninstall it first. This is how fast the process is. So I've just uninstalled it. Now I'm going to reinstall it. So this is what it'll come up for you lot. Do not create the shortcut. Straight install. Wow, this music is loud. I'm just going to turn my headset off just while I do this video, because I don't need to hear that sound, and that sound is very fucking overpowering for me on my G533's headset. So we're just going to watch this installing for a minute. Nice little cutscene box of some fucking stand-up dildo. But yeah, this should be under 5 minutes. I'll show you the next process in Steam, what I do with the space minus you on in a minute. So let's just sit back and watch this extract and install. As you can see, I've got an i7, I've got my gadgets up on the side so you can see what I'm using. I'm currently using an i7-4790K and I am using an Elgato HD60 to record this video with an RX 480 OC Sapphire 8GB version. You can see all my RAM and everything else there. I don't you can fucking read it if you want to, 24GB of RAM. Specs are pretty naughty on this system and runs any game. Oh, sorry about that, I'm chatting, let's go next. Right, so after that complete. It's going to come up with this box here, and what we need to do is untick both of these boxes because we don't need a shortcut and we don't want to play it just yet. Click finish. Once you've done all that, you need to bring your Steam library up. So let's bring the Steam library up. Mine is on my taskbar, which I can't currently show you, but come on now, go to your Steam library. It looks like this. Right click Tiberian Wars. Once you've found it, mine is categorized and I've not got Tiberian Wars in no achievements because it's not got none. So right click it, properties, set up desktop, set launch options, and then what you want to put in there is space minus UI. Space minus UI. Okay, close, play, play. I've got CNC online, so I need to click CNC3, then the game browser, then the mods, and there it is, Mutants 1.1. Launch. Close this down in the background. That's going to flash, and just leave that as it is. If you've got CNC online, do not touch that. Right, so as you can see, bam, we're in the Forgotten mod. That's it, installed, ready to go, ready to play. As always, YouTube, please comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Much love for all the views, the comments, the dislikes, the likes, everything on my channel. I love helping people. This is why I do these videos. So peace out for now, ta-ta, and you know it's fucking gaming time when the Mad Animals are around, man. Drop a comment if you need help, man. Peace out, man. Ta-ta. Bye-bye.